Oskaloosa residents can now ride the bus to get around town. Oskaloosa's bus service will kick off on Monday. The bus operates on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 9 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. One-way tickets cost $1. Students who are 18 and under ride for free. Monthly passes are available for $15 a month. Senior citizens, college students, and people with disabilities can purchase a monthly pass for $10. Tickets and passes are available at United Way of Mahaska County, Hy-Vee, Fairway, and Walmart. Purchasing tickets is encouraged, but people can still pay once they get on the bus. Dylan Molfinger helped the project throughout the process. He's excited to finally see the bus route up and running. He hopes people give the bus a chance.
I think that it's something that people can really pick up on and use throughout their daily lives, and it's something that people are really going to enjoy and get some freedom to take the bus and go in different places.
The bus will operate from 10 10:15 Transit, Mahaska County's regional transit agency. The bus is handicap accessible. Disabled passengers who cannot make it to the bus stops can use a paratransit service to get picked up from their homes. To find a bus route map, you can visit our website at CRITV.org and click on the bus article.